from testimony. Oh God, our marriages, let them be restored in the name of Jesus. Every stranger in our marriage, out in the name of Jesus. Holy Spirit, every marriage that is sick,
to have strength.
Amen.
Are you hearing me?
Yes,
any weakness of in your body is going to disappear.
Amen.
Whatever that be making you not to function as a man is disappear.
Amen.
The moment you die with the Lord, every spirit of husband and wife tormenting your marriage is going to disappear.
Amen.
Any sickness in your marriage is going to disappear.
Amen.
I want you to know this is not a normal holy communion. It's a holy communion with fire. It's a holy communion with power.
Amen.
And those who are not yet married, after this holy communion, you will receive a call for marriage.
Amen.
And those who have been waiting, somebody will call you and say, it is time.
Amen.
Is somebody hearing me? But I want you one thing to do. You are coming here with faith.
Yes.
Everything is by faith. And you believe it. That the moment you die with the Lord today, that the power of God will take over your marriage.
Amen.
I want to tell you, there is a way you are going to take it. Husband and wife will be coming and take it. Somebody hearing me?
Yes, sir.
You take it, even if your wife is in America, wherever you take it by faith, you call her name. You call his name if your husband is somewhere. If your husband, that somebody you want to marry is not here, call his name or call her name. Somebody hearing me? The blood of Jesus, no power can stand it. It's the red card to the devil. When you come to this area, the devil will stay clear. Your marriage will speak God from here today. Amen. Father, I prophesy upon this blood. Wake up and to say to you, that's a talamando. Anyone that died with you will have a testimony.
Amen.
Womb shall be open.
Amen.
Your baby shall be delivered.
Amen.
Healing shall take place.
Amen.
Father, sense and wonder, miracle shall take place.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus,
Amen.
Men shall come and testify.
Amen.
Women shall come and testify.
Amen.
Anyone that died with you, Lord, they shall be set free.
Amen.
Our marriage shall have total freedom.
Amen.
Our children shall be sense and wonder.
Amen.
We can be shaken in mango.
Amen.
Mama, come. You take, look at it, Mama told you, break your husband or wife face. And if your husband is not here, well, come and take by faith. I'm not saying the husband and wife must come. If you are there, it's your turn. Even your husband is not there, come and take together. You take that your husband is with you. Are you hearing me? Are you hearing me? I'm not saying this is a husband and wife, and you come by faith. Other people should be coming, husband and wife. If you are coming, your husband is sorry. I'm not saying single will not come.
But when the Lord is upon
you, when you are coming, you take it with faith. I'm not saying rush it. You take it by faith and continue to pray. My husband, you will see power. You will see power. Husband, I'm not saying take it and go and see. I'm going to pray here. You receive me to go. Husband and wife, you take it together. You can hold your hand, husband and wife. Your husband and wife. If your wife is still there, your husband is still there, you take it.
Feel the scam.
For those single sisters, come and take it. Have faith. Take it with your wife. Holding your wife, huh? Take it with your wife. Take it with your wife. Take it with your husband. What are you going to do? Take it, call your husband name, call your wife name. Take it, it's not faith. Make a man a comment on me.
We will take
this. Don't take it anyhow. Don't take it, sir. Don't take Holy Communion with your left hand. Always take it with your right hand. Praise God. We don't take bread when you are there with the Lord with your left hand. Take it, call your husband. Wherever you are dying with faith. Let the same power move. Let that be transformation. Let that be healings. I want you to be praying as you are taking it. When you pray, your mother received the blood of Jesus. Your mother received the blood of Jesus. Church, I want you to lift all your voices. Don't be looking at me. I am praying my own. Pray your own, pray your own, pray your own, pray your own. Take the children away from their first room. Everything you want to do, you must take children alone. Can someone look at this place is free? Look at this place is free. Come and tell me faith. Your husband is here. Your wife is here. Take it even if they are not here physically. Power fighting my marriage. The blood of Jesus is any power fighting me. The blood of Jesus is any power causing sickness in my marriage. The blood of Jesus is against any power fighting me. Why is it against me? The blood of Jesus is against returning death in my marriage. The blood of Jesus is against any power rising against me. Can somebody lift up your blessing? The blood of Jesus is the last weapon. Ah, the blood of Jesus will give you deliverance. Can somebody pray? The blood, the blood, the blood, the blood. Make your verse in the blood. The blood set my marriage free. The blood set my wife free. The blood set down my wife to marry free. The blood set down my wife to marry free. The blood set my wife free. And the sickness in my husband life, okay? The blood just set it free. The blood just destroyed that sickness in my body now. The blood just destroyed that high blood pressure. That your cancer, that HIV, whatever that is in my body. The blood of Jesus destroyed. Lift up your verses. Lift up your verses. Lift up your verses. And the blood of Jesus will destroy anything giving you negative concern. Magician is what God tells me to do. I do that bring results. So pray with the blood of Jesus, you will sit down. Do you know God tried everything Pharaoh resisted until the blood came? When the blood issue came down in the same night, it was Pharaoh who went to Moses and Aaron and said, back in the midnight. The devil can resist any prayer, but the blood of Jesus are praying to it, cannot resist it. The red card of the devil is the blood. When you pray the blood, your marriage will start a blossom. We started having a diversity of blessings. Amen. A diversity of blessings. Is somebody hearing me?
Yes,
when we say blood, somebody sit down. The blood can release your document, they will even give you thermal passport.
Amen.
That's what blood can do. You are going to say, blood of Jesus against any move of my marriage. The blood of Jesus is against any power fighting my marriage. Any sickness, untimely death, blood from my marriage, blood from my businesses, blood from my home. The blood of Jesus against you. The blood of Jesus is against any power delaying me. Not a life issue. Delay my marriage. Delay me. The blood of Jesus against you. Lift up your verses to pray with the blood. The blood of Shalom. In Jesus' name we pray. People who want to move an air, when the power is moving, stretch your hands. Nobody will tell his family. And you pray for him. Nobody will tell your family in the name of Jesus. Nobody will tell your family. You can, the moment any pastor, whether it's a big pastor you think of, when he say a demon don't confess in my church, he has done that anointing. Anointing to command a demon speak is not a baby's anointing. So is somebody hearing me? It's a mighty anointing. You can have healing. If this church is in Nigeria, look at how it's always been. If it's in Nigeria, do you know how many crowd will be containing? Are you hearing me?
Yes, sir.
Don't let go to a crusade or anybody. You say, well, no matter the name, you will say, demon, don't confess in my church. If you read the book of the reason they say to you because you don't study the Bible, Ephesians chapter 19, verse 13, he said, Jesus I know, Paul I know, who are you? Son of Savior, is what demons speaking to me. Am I right?
Yes,
son of Jesus, who art thou to come and torment me? Was it not the demon speaking?
Yes,
I can show you scriptures where demons confess in the Bible. Many. But you see a prophet who have no doubt, he's not a deliverer minister. That's why I like Benihi. Benihi will tell you, I'm a healing minister. This one passing, if your demon start to confess his shout, he will know that his throat is calling. He will even say, go to deliverer minister. You see some pastor now, he will say, demon don't confess in my name. Instead of them to tell them, go to deliverer minister. He's a deliverer minister that out that one. But when he's praying for people, demons started speaking, we say, please, you better go to deliverer minister. Are you hearing me?
Yes.
I went to Rehoboke. When demons started speaking, well, they brought deliverer minister to pray for them because Rehoboke is an evangelist. But African pastor, prophet, will say, demon, don't speak in my church. They will not say the truth to you. Believe that you will not believe. Set your hand upon her. That is a mighty anointing that rests upon her. I want you to pray any power that want to fight you, let that power start confessing. Anyone that want to rise against her, to come and pray upon her. The king is a new level of anointing. That can't not bless you. Make it with the Sultan of Cabernet Sultan of the Rue. That can't not bless you. Every power that want to rise against you. Every hour from the wicked world, I command you by fire to the name of Jesus. I command you by fire in Jesus' name. It is done.
Amen.
I meet you with the oil of heaven.
Amen.
You have been obeying me. That's why the anointing is free. That the anointing is there for saying when the wife obeys her husband, the anointing flow automatically.
Amen.
I need double upon you.
Amen.
Double power.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I release it upon you.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Because I have to carry my mind. That's only my mind. Let me lose my mind. That's another idea. Mama, put your hand together for you. Raise up your hand. I want to pray for every marriage here. Every marriage that love favor is in favor.
Amen.
Any marriage that is sick, be healed in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
If you are over the world, receive healing in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Your mother receive healing. Marriage that is facing divorce, I pray Holy Ghost to turn it around.
Amen.
For favor and restorations.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
And they must seek in your marriage, in your family, be healed in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Whosoever that they have any sickness, I command to disappear in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I release fire to your marriage.
Amen.
Every stranger in your marriage receive fire of the Holy Ghost. That your mother will say they shall fail.
Amen.
And then what planning to kill your children, they shall die.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In this academy, yeah, our children will come home with the bad results.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Every wound that be closed, I command it to be opened now.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Look
at bodies, I crush in the name of the Father.
Amen.
Sister Isaac, can you pray for Sister Rita? I pray that covenant that you have. I break it.
Amen.
I break that covenant.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Every covenant that I break it.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I pray any covenant you have.
Yes.
We tell the spiritual, I break it now.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
There are people moving everywhere. I see it. People moving. Who is that with a baby down the back? Let me see who is moving. Any spirit husband committing the marriage, out to the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Hit that spiritual husband for marriage, out to the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Out to the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Out to the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Hit that spiritual wife, out to the name
Amen.
Of Jesus.
Amen.
Out to the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Those who have been waiting, it is your time.
Amen.
Your date of marriage is settled.
Amen.
I said it's your time.
Amen.
That man, that woman,
Our children will not marry one person.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus,
amen.
Our children will not fall into the hand of one horse. They shall marry the best,
amen.
The best husband,
amen.
The best wife,
amen.
The ordained husband,
amen.
The ordained wife,
amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Every marriage here that be struggling to pay for his wife, receive the Spirit of God.
Amen.
Promise and fail is over.
Amen.
I said, promise and fail is over.
Amen.
Brother John and sister, can you come forward? Go, Brother John. The people that want to marry, I prophesy upon your marriage now. Everyone here, and those who want to marry, your death is fixed and it shall be executed.
Amen.
Eternity death will not kill your husband.
Amen.
Eternity death will not kill your wife.
Amen.
Eternity death will not kill anyone in your family.
Amen.
And the years coming to an end, no one will die in your family.
Amen.
You will not die.
Amen.
You will not send money for burial.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus,
amen.
I prophesy. Shall be fruitful.
Amen.
According to the word of the Lord,
amen.
Your marriage shall take dominion.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus,
amen.
Enemy of your marriage will start confessing.
Amen.
And then what about to kill your marriage shall be killed.
Amen.
And then power for me, your marriage shall be troubled.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus,
amen.
Come forward, my children. These are real marriage. Every marriage a king is doing, a queen is doing, is, are you facing the faith congregation? Let me stretch your hand. Stretch your hand upon them and decree. They are the one marriage on the 6th of October. It's a regular marriage. Are you hearing me?
Yes, sir.
If you have never gone and sew cloth, go and sew cloth too. Any cloth you can sew it, say any star. Because I want everybody to come here with a regular appearance. Set your hand to the decree. No power will attack them that before and after the marriage testimony of the testimony. I want you to decree. What you wish yourself, pronounce it upon them. Pronounce it upon the marriage. Come on, Yalaba. Read my post to the Kevin. Pakatama to the Kosoko. Kata Bunito Sute on the Gaza. Marende Kosoko. Where have you sent them? Where have you put everything over their favor? Marende Shalamana. Jesus, we are praying.
Yeah.
Somebody said your sister, your brother, God bless you now, is facing challenges in marriage, facing doubts. I want you to come out and pray. If you are here, no. But your sister is facing challenges in marriage, and your brother, yes. Come forward. I want to pray for that marriage. You will come and testify.
Amen.
I'm not saying your marriage. I'll pray for your own. From here, you will see. Do you know how you will know? Somebody is in this hell. You have been squatting, it's like a what German color down into. But if you wouldn't live here, they'll be calling you for an apartment.
Amen.
Are you hearing me?
Yes.
Praise God.
Hallelujah.
I'm talking of your sister or your brother is facing challenging marriage. You know what I mean? You come up, I want to pray, you will hear results. For those who are here, I pray for you. Don't come out for yourself. Let me tell you, don't come out for you. Raise up your hands. That your sister, that your brother that is facing challenge, every stranger in that marriage, I command to summon sorcery and die.
Amen.
In the name of your enemy of that marriage, I command to summon sorcery and die.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Any man troubling your marriage, I command to fall down 7 times and die.
Amen.
In the name of your enemy. Any man troubling that your sister's marriage, that your brother's marriage, I command to summon sorcery and die.
Amen.
In the name of your, I decree freedom upon that marriage.
Amen.
I decree for restoration.
Amen.
I decree for peace.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I decree for peace.
Amen.
I've been hearing, as I was praying at home, I've been hearing peace.
Amen.
In your family.
Amen.
Has not been given peace.
Amen.
Are you hearing me? I pray for peace.
Amen.
Restoration of marriage.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name I pray.
Amen.
Whosoever you represent, you will come and testify.
Amen.
From this altar, I release the power of God to hit them now.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, Father,
amen.
Because it is done. Godfathers, come and let me pray for you. God bless you. Quickly, Godfathers. Set a hand upon me. You have been working because you got a new work. I want you to set upon me.
I know why I say set of one, set of one. The power of the saint is powerful. The prayer of the saint. Let's call it a prayer of faith. Can you pray for them? 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 Go to pray for them. 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 Go to prophesy upon him now. May no power of strategy, no power of delivery, no power of time. So shall it be in Jesus' name. I anoint you with the fire. The Spirit of God go with you in Jesus' name. Come, sir. Where is your wife? Where is the evangelist? You know I like you. I was coming one day. You were doing praises. As they were doing praises, you were reading Bible. I said, please, they are doing praises. You are still reading Bible. You were very happy that Pastor Evu talked to me. You say, I like you, Papa, because you correct me. Some people will vex. They will say, I'm not coming to the church. Praise God. He said, Pastor, this is why I love you. Because he doesn't understand the mystery of praise. I say, praises are going on the reading Bible when I was coming. He did not take an offense. If other people say, this pastor just talked to me today. Today is my last day here. Praise God. He called me, said, this is why I like you. The God who called me, I pray. Between 7 days, we see God in action. Between 7 days.
Amen.
A God of perfection. I release him upon you. Between 7 days. You are soldier, soldier running for. Soldier running for. Stop shaking my mouth. Soldier running for. Praise God. Hallelujah. You have laughed. You have laughed. When he married, he said, no, Allah, no, Father, no, for. What for? Father, decree 7 days, you will come and testify.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Where is Baba John? You have been testifying the glory of God. Heaven will honor you.
Amen.
You have converted many souls. Where is Baba John and his wife? Where is my poor and his wife? I pray you will testify the glory of God in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
And somebody will laugh. Evangelist, you have been testifying. You look very handsome now, very sportly. I pray the grace of God upon you. In the name of God, is Brother John and his wife? I pray, yes, quickly. I pray for you. Brother John, you brought this family here. You will going to appreciate you. Say, thank God for bringing John bringing me here. I pray that God that called me will show us, show himself in your life. Take it. They say, God. You people are not doing fashion. You look too, you are like students. Praise God. Talk beautiful. Praise God. You don't necessarily need Papa alone. You will not leave me like must talk. Thank you, Holy Spirit. I pray the grace that making you to shine, you will surely laugh. In the name of Jesus. You people will not testify a bad God of living that you have ago. God will show himself in Jesus' name. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' name we pray. Father, we thank you. I anoint this altar. All the women here, put your right hand in your womb. You will come and dedicate your baby before this altar. In the name of Jesus. All the women here who are not yet married, you are coming to dedicate your marriage here. In the name of Jesus. Those who are married, this altar will speak for your marriage. So shall you be. Anyone that wants to kill our children, the fire of this altar will consume you. In Jesus' name. If your ties are ready, you come forward. Tides ready, come forward. Praise God, praise God. God bless you. 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 You'll see only first complete your tides. Your tides are ready. I pray, Holy Mass. What a great, we have the wonderful people in the church today. They come on Shabbat Monday. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Holy Spirit. I pray for your time through your hands. You have obeyed God, heaven will honor you. The God of marriage will give you a perfect marriage. Anything that's missing your marriage, God will make an abundance of it, excess of it. In Jesus' name. I cover this time with the blood of Jesus. For Jesus' mighty name we pray. Your offering, please. Before we move on, don't pray your offering, your love. Just see. Thank you.